Let's make our own rainbow with the colors orange, blue, red, purple, green, pink, and yellow. Drawing on a paper towel, on both ends, rectangles with each color. Then adding the colored ends into 2 cups of water, placed close to each other. Now we watch with surprise how the colored rectangles grow in size. Meeting in the middle, forming a rainbow, what a beautiful show! The cause of this satisfaction is called capillary action.